Now we're going to go to Oconee County. A missing man is safe after his SUV was recently found abandoned in another upstate county. We're going to show you a picture of Mark Braswell II. Now, he was reported missing Sunday and was last seen by a family member Thursday driving his black SUV. That vehicle was found abandoned in Greenville County a day later last Friday. Well, again, the Oconee County Sheriff's Office says that Braswell has now been found and he is safe.
And now.